Mr. Dabalina, Mr. Bob Dabalina, Mr. Bob Dabalina. When you quit, you really make me sick with your fraudulent behavior. You're gonna make me flip it on the take a little tip from the tabloid, because I know I'm not paranoid. When I say I saw you trying to mock me, now you and your crew are on a mission trying to hawk me. In your fraudulent foes, you used to front big time. Now I suppose that everything's cool since the style of apparel you used to make fun of, but now you wanna rock it, so you gotta kick it with the homie. But DEL is already hip to your cronies. Me and CMP is thought about this and never have you seen a brother who would hover like Mr. Dabalina.
Rona PR.
Give me a meet right now.
Mr. Dabalina, Mr. Bob Dabalina, Mr. Dabalina, Mr. Bob Dabalina.
Yeah.
Like you thought you could fool me. Ooh, Mr. Dabalina, teach wizard put me on a stuff and then he schooled me. Friends could be fraudulent, just to wait and see. First he was my money grip, then he stole my honey dip. Mr. Dabalina is a serpent, don't you agree? The little two-timer resembles Aunt Jemima, with jeans and a dirty white hoodie. Seems like he wouldn't be a snake, or would he? Disguises come in all sizes and shapes. Notice the facade of the snakes. They all catch the vapes, even though last year there was GQ. Took a lot of time before the DEL could see through the mask. All I had to do was ask the Emperor and Kwame, and my man responded they were bomb, eh? Fraudulent foe with the strength of Hercules. The way you're on my dick must really hurt your knees. You need to take heed and quit being such a groupie. Ever since I did a little show in Guadalupe, I never saw a groupie like you. But what is wrong is your money. But DEL is not down with any clowns of justice, so I would suggest that you try to impress Uncle Mr. Dabalina. Because you don't impress me, Dabalina. The style of dress is not the key, Dabalina. It's all in the mind and the heart, so you should start while remembering you gotta pay a fee, Dabalina.
Yeah.